Hey guys, today I wanted to show you some stuff I got from Bath and Body Works during their semi-annual sale. They were just having like a really good sale and I'm really sad because it's already over. I really wish I could have got this video posted before the sale was over so you guys would have known to go, if you didn't know already, to go get some of these good deals that they had. But so I'm sorry it's already over, but I just wanted to show you guys some of the stuff that I got for such an awesome price. Most of this stuff is on sale because it's more like wintertime, Christmassy scents, most of them. So lots of their stuff was like 50% off and even up to like 75% off. So pretty good deals. So I'm going to go through all the stuff I got and tell you guys how much I paid for it and smell it. So yeah. So the first things I got were soaps. I got, this is Fresh Sparkling Snow, and this is just like their gentle foaming hand soap. And this smells like, it just smells like really fresh. What does snow smell like? I don't know. It just says freshly fallen snow sparkling in sunlight. It's just like a really clean smell, so I like that. And these soaps are normally like $6.50 a piece, and I can't imagine paying that for a hand soap. Crazy. So I got this one. I added all the stuff to my cart that I was going to get, and then I had a 20% off promo code that I used. So with the promo code, this soap was $2. So that's pretty good. So I got that one, and then next I got this. This is Golden Apricot soap, and it smells just really like kind of citrusy. Obviously it's like a apricot, kind of self-explanatory. This one I got for $2.40. I don't know why it wasn't $2, but $2.40. And this one I am really excited about because I love it. This is Pumpkin Pecan Waffles. I had a candle of, like a little baby candle, one of the mini candles of this, and I loved it so much. And I really wanted to buy like a big candle of it, but they were out of them. I also got, this was also $2. But oh my gosh, it just smells like, I mean, if you're into like food kind of smells, this is so good. It just basically smells like syrup to me, which might sound gross to some people, but I just gotta smell it again. It's just a really nice like maple syrup kind of smell. I don't know, I really like it. Revel in the sweetness of fluffy waffles, sugared pecans, and a drizzle of maple syrup. Mmm. So that was the soaps that I got. Next thing I got was this Warm Vanilla Sugar Triple Moisture Body Cream. These lotions from Bath & Body Works are so awesome. I really like these. This is the Triple Moisture, but they also have like a 24-hour moisture one. I don't really know what the difference is, but they are awesome. Like, you can put this all over your skin and go to bed and wake up next morning, your skin is like so soft. I love it. And these are normally like $12.50 a piece. And with the sale they were having and the discount code I used, I got this for $3. So that's really good. And the smell, I had never even smelled this Warm Vanilla Sugar before. So, but I just thought it'd be a nice, it just, I mean, basically smells like vanilla, which I'm not really crazy about vanilla smells, but this lotion is just good, really good, and they didn't have very many of these lotions left, so I was just like, eh, I'll just get that one because it was such a good deal for $3. Next is a body wash. This is Oahu Coconut Sunset, and this just smells like coconut and summertime. So I'm hoping, I've got some other body washes that I'm using, so I'm hoping by the time summer gets here, I'll make my way to this and use it during the summer. But I got this for, oh, I just realized, this wasn't $3, I got it for $2.40, so I was 60 cents off, whoa. This was $2.40 as well, so, and it was normally $12.50. This is a blend of coconut blossom, sparkling bergamot, I don't know what that is, and pink tiger lily bathed in Hawaiian Manoi and molten amber. So, like I said, it's just like a real summery kind of smell, but I just had to get it because it was such a good deal. And the last thing that I got, I'm pretty excited about. I got this little mason jar candle. This is pumpkin cupcake. I love pumpkin smelled things, pumpkin scented things. I had a mini candle of this and I liked it pretty well. Once again, these mason jar candles are normally $12.50 full price, and I got it for $3.20. So, big savings. But, and these little jars are cute too. I've never had one of their mason jar candles. But, and it's got that on the top. Isn't that so cute? Pumpkin Cafe. So, that was everything I got from Bath & Body Works from their semi-annual sale. It's always good to watch their site, like, around, you know, when Christmas time is over or, like a season is ending, they will usually have a sale because they're trying to get rid of, you know, the stuff that was in before. So that's when I usually like to buy stuff from them, is when it's all on, like, mega sale, because I ain't going to spend $12 on a lotion or $6 on a thing of soap. I mean, that's just crazy to me. So, anyways, I hope you guys like this video. And do you guys like the hat? I recently got this hat and I thought it was cute. And I don't usually wear hats, but I just thought this was cute. So thumbs up if you like my hat. So I hope you guys like this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, because I post a new video every Friday, so y'all never get to miss out. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye!